Now, I would like to invite you all to invoke the Almighty through an invocation which will be offered to us by Teacher Jeline Maramag. And please maintain a dignified posture, for this is to be followed by the singing of the national anthem and the Shia hymn.
Let us bow our head and feel the presence of our Lord. Heavenly Father, we are very thankful for this wonderful Saturday. Thank you for always giving us your blessings, the food in our table, and the strength of the body to come into our classes every day. We are very thankful also for all the knowledge and the wisdom that you've showered to us so that we can impart it to our students. Lord, we are praying that this virus will end soon so that we can see one another, hug our family members that are far away, and weep all the tears on the faces of your people. We are also praying for the continuous blessings, your wisdom, and the love, so that we will be guided and led by your words. We are asking this through your Son, Jesus Christ. Amen. Adieu.
Mga kababayan, ang pambansang awit ng Pilipinas.